Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.